Today's video is regarding Canon PIXIMA MG2540S all-in-one printer. I'm going to show you how to replace the ink cartridges. Now, first step is to switch on the printer and open the ink cartridge chamber door, which is here, and wait for the cartridges to move and come to this side, and you will see it is written color and black at this door. Press the ink cartridge and it will unlock it. And just remove it from here. Install the new ink cartridges. So black will go to the black side. So just slide it in and push it inwards. It will lock there. For the color, just slide it in and push it inwards. It will lock there. And close the ink cartridge chamber door. So this way we can replace the ink cartridges. Thanks for watching.